character that you think is so polarizing? Because some people love to hate your character.
Yeah, I got that. She's lovely, that's right. She's also full of surprises, so you're going to see a bit of that in the second half of the first season. She was mostly playful and kind of coy and kind of fishing for more information with Claire at first, and now she's going to show to be a bit of a different person than you thought she was, so it's kind of exciting.